But in that case, you're dining with a psychopathic murderer, Patrick.